Charles Barkley really said the Clippers weren't contenders.
Well, let me tell you something, Manuel. I've been poor, I've been rich, I've been fat, I've been skinny, I've been old, I've been in the Hall of Fame, and one thing I can always tell you, the Clippers have always sucked.